going to be mainly before 10 a.m. with those wind chills being down below zero. After that, single digits and teens for our wind chills. We'll at least have sunshine tomorrow, but you see the temperatures. 16 at lunchtime, lower 20s for your Friday afternoon. Weekend forecast, we're above freezing on Saturday. 36 degrees for high temperature. We'll start the day off with sunshine, but then clouds will increase through the afternoon. And that'll be leading up to our next system on Sunday. Another impact day, and that's because we're going to be watching for a wintry mix in the morning, and that could give us some light accumulations across parts of the area. Here's how it looks on Sunday with future scan. So starting things off very early in the morning, heading towards 3 a.m. And you can see there again, this is before sunrise Sunday. Light snow, and that may be a little bit of an icy mix as well through around sunrise. After sunrise, notice here we start to dry things out. We'll have leftover clouds, maybe a sprinkle or two, otherwise cloudy and looking drier for the second half of the day. So it's going to be more so your early morning plans on Sunday if you're going to morning services. That we'll have to keep an eye on that forecast for the potential of there being some snow to start your Sunday. 9-day forecast. After that, Monday and Tuesday, we'll see another system move in. So another opportunity for a wintry mix Monday into Tuesday. High temperatures above freezing, which is a good thing for us. 37 on Monday, 40 your high on Tuesday. Overnight lows down in the 20s. Wednesday, a high of 38 degrees. Valentine's Day, which Stephen, you pointed out, this is a week from today.
7 days.
Yep, 7 days away. Highs in the lower 30s there. As of now, that forecast dry, we might need to add in a chance of rain and snow next Thursday night and Friday. Then highs staying in the 30s there, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.